thanks so much for staying with us. Noida, Greater Noida, spotlight on these markets. In fact, Noida, Greater Noida and Yamuna Expressway authorities have hiked land allotment rates of group housing, residential and institutional properties by about 15%. So it's a range, 8 to 15%. And we'll give you the breakup just a little bit later on the show. Now, what happens is that as soon as that gets announced, it's an annual thing, people start worrying whether the rates of the houses they're going to buy or apartments they will buy will also go up. So really, what impact will this have on the buyers of this realty market? Let's find out. Oinita Mojha goes on ground.
If you are planning to buy a house in the primary markets of Noida, Greater Noida or Yamuna Expressway, do not worry, your budget will not be impacted. But those planning to buy a second-hand house in the secondary market, you might have to shell out more. This is what the top official of Noida, Greater Noida and Yamuna Expressway authorities had to say post the hike in allotment rates in these areas.
जो पुराने अलॉटीज हैं, जो ग्रुप हाउसिंग के हमारे पुराने अलॉटमेंट हैं, उनके ऊपर इस रेट का कोई असर नहीं पड़ेगा। तो पुराने स्कीम्स के अंदर या पुराने ग्रुप हाउसिंग प्लॉट के अंदर डेवलपर के उसमें अगर किसी ने अपना फ्लैट बुक किया हुआ है तो उसको वरी करने की ज़रूरत नहीं, चिंता करने की ज़रूरत, उसमें कोई रेट हाइक नहीं होगा। ये बेसिकली जो फ्यूचर अलॉटमेंट इस साल कोई अगर ग्रुप हाउसिंग का या रेजिडेंशियल अलॉटमेंट होता है तो उसमें उसके ऊपर इसका इम्पैक्ट पड़ेगा। प्लस सेकेंडरी मार्केट में अगर रीसेल में कोई प्लॉट खरीदता है तो इसका इम्पैक्ट मतलब इनडायरेक्ट रूप से चूँकि अथॉरिटी ने रेट बढ़ा दिया तो मार्केट भी प्रोपोर्शनेटली उस तरह से रेट इंक्रीज हो जाता है, तो सेकेंडरी मार्केट में भी इसका इम्पैक्ट पड़ेगा।
The three development authorities hiked allotment prices across all categories of land. In Noida, the allotment rates of group housing, residential and institutional properties have been hiked by 15%, and for commercial and industrial land, the rates have gone up by 30% and 11.25% respectively. In Greater Noida, the allotment rate for land across all categories except industrial has been uniformly revised upwards by 8.53%. Land allotment rates around the Yamuna Expressway area too has been raised by 14 to 18%. The allotment rate for industrial properties have, however, been left untouched and remains the same as last year. So what does developers think about the hike? Will the increase in allotment rates in these areas impact business compared to other locations in NCR like Gurgaon or Faridabad? So post the allotment rate hike, residential properties in Noida are expected to become dearer by at least 8,115 rupees per square meter in A category sectors such as 14, 14A, 15A, 17 and 44. And by 2,950 rupees per square meter in E category sectors like 102, 115 and 158. Rates of group housing flats in Noida is likely to increase by almost 11,065 rupees per square meter in A category areas and by 4,180 rupees per square meter in E category zones. In the institutional category for IT and IT-enabled services properties, rates in Noida is expected to increase by 33,940 rupees per square meter. Residential plots in Greater Noida will be dearer by almost 1,592 rupees per square meter, while for commercial properties an extra 3,155 rupees per square meter will be charged.
The appreciation which has happened in past few years in Noida, Greater Noida, that would see the kind of same percentage of growth because of the kind of development which are anticipating in Noida, Greater Noida is again very upbeat.
So according to government officials and industry experts, Noida, Greater Noida and areas around the Yamuna Expressway might still be the best bet for you in case you are looking at buying a flat or setting up an industry in the NCR region. It's precisely because of the infrastructure facilities and relatively more streamlined procedures that's available in this part of the region. In Noida, Oinita Mojha Sinha, NDTV.